desperation for morality. I stand again, but I feel I am empty. I'm a shell of a someone, a shadow of a man. Can't decide whether I'm dead or alive, but there seems to be more voices in my head than just mine. A darker fate for a broken man. This mangled entity has become all that I am. Something doesn't sit right with me. I'm a dead man walking, or at least I should be. But despite all of this, I'm still here. But I am not who I was anymore. But I'm still alive. Deeper into madness. I can't take this anymore. I'm breaking.